For this tutorial, I'm going to be using this version of Eclipse. So I'm going to go to this website and IDE support and Eclipse plugin. And I'm going to copy link location. Then go to help and install new software and paste it into add. And I'm just gonna have the name as the same thing. And I'm just gonna use this one for now, the Groovy Eclipse. Next, I'm gonna go ahead and create a Groovy project. And just gonna keep the default here. And here I'm gonna create a Groovy class. I have a main method. And all what I'm gonna have here is a print line statement. So let me first go ahead and run it as a Groovy script. And as a Java application. And in the Groovy console. Now, instead of creating a Groovy project, I could have had a Java project. So let me go ahead and create one. And in that Java project, what I'm gonna do is go to configure and convert to Groovy project. Let me close, actually let me keep it. So here in the Java project, I'm gonna go ahead and create a Groovy class with a main method. And I'm gonna have the same thing in that class, just a print line statement. So let me close the Groovy project and just run this one. Let's run it as a Groovy script. Or in the Groovy console. Or as a Java application.